Today I'm fishing at my college's scummy lake. Since it's in the middle of the day of summer, I'm naturally going with a wacky rig. With several casts and no fish, I decided to switch it up to a more natural color. With this, I was able to catch the first decent bass of the day. I then went micro to catch the bluegill and little sunfish that were in the lake. When leaving, I found these abandoned shoes. Check out the full video in the pinned comment.